I found an unrevealed Easter egg in Dying Light 2, nearby a GRE military container. I checked it out and found a women biter inside, standing in UV lamps. She was burning, didn't attack me, and had been looking to my face like she wished to say something. I took her down and put her out of this misery. It was really odd that I couldn't loot any items from her. You would check this part of the map and